All right, welcome back from that short break. Getting into the second hour of the show, we begin it off with the love letter. Usually someone is telling us about their situations, and what we do is, you know, banter around it and make sure that we find a quick solution for them in order not to have a heartbreak. Or even if they do, they should find a way of moving away from it. Now, this one writes to us and says, "Hello, Aban. I have been through a violent relationship for the past 2 years. I later got fed up and quit the relationship 4 months ago. Now my ex, the violent man, keeps stalking me. When I confronted him of recent and asked why he said he needs me back in his life, that he changed. Truth is, I still love him besides his violence. He was so loving, provided all I asked for. Now from the look of things, he might have changed. I want to go back to him, but most of the people around me think it's a bad idea. What should I do?"
Can I give the first advice of the day?
Yeah.
She's asking what should she do? Oh yeah, it's good. You can go back to him. Please show up with your casket too. Mm. Yeah. Let her go back to this relationship.
Is that like a polite way of telling her to run away?
Buy your casket. No, I'm not telling her to run away. Mm. She has said she loves him. Mm. She knows he was violent, but she thinks he has changed. Mm. Baby dayo. Genda ne casket. Baba kuzika mumbugo zobo genda nazo. Go.
Baba ngecha casket chochiganya. Nagamba, why kale casket akola atya?
Ngacho.
Ngecha casket chiganya chogola casket.
Akola atya? Yeah. And that is the only path she has in life now.
Hey, rana wajivudeko.
Genda ne casket ye. Zokufukati mizgota niko kumbuze bie chitumba vunga bina. Mbasi kutegero buongo boje bukolachi. You have to understand.
Omwala chali mulavu. Chano chiba italavu tina.
Listen, you have to understand. There is someone who gets mad, and out of this, out of the anger, they catch themselves doing something bad, right? Mm. And they regret it. Then there is someone who does it over and over again. Mm. How do you know he did it over and over again? She's comfortable with actually identifying him and saying, yep, he was violent for a very long time that I actually couldn't take it. I walked away. So, akadde nyuma nyuma. Chokamba gamba banaye ndoza tuyonsa abana tulekera obasomesa tubayonse. Akadde nyuma nyuma. Notandi no sala ombo kati nze kanzireyo. Go with your casket and actually tell your parents ngenze kufa. Because that's what's going to happen. There are two different things. I would understand, Derek, if me and you were having an argument, right? Mm. And then it escalated from 0 to 100 real quick. And probably you probably slapped me and then you can tell that you're also shocked. Shocking, and I go, what the? I'm sorry. No, ladies, I keep saying this, and Willis also uses it. Do not let your happiness as a person be determined by another person. Your happiness is entirely yours.
And but secondly, this girl is in love.
And secondly, you don't see a ditch and you lie to yourself, kangwemu narabanga mwinavayo. That's what she's doing. Why won't kula be chinya? No tunwa no laba ye miguwa, no laba ya kabaketa kana sobolo kujayo, right? Na ye wali wokula be chinya. Ngochimanyi bwogwayo toina bwovayo. Bwomusiru nogamba kangeze. Ona agenda debambi go to your relationship.
I gambi one of truth is I still love him. And besides, he is violent.
I love that you love. Okay. Willis, give your take.
Violence or no?
Wali wofanya raba, ampadeka message wano. Very good friend of mine. Nangamba, how long should a baby be on breast milk?
Eternity.
It could be about, yeah. It could be
eternity.
As long as
you'll be organized with your life.
What is he going to
do? Ideally,
but we have
ideally it could be about 4 years.
Ideally, it could be about 4 years. Not 4 years.
It could be about,
it should be about two years.
No, that's
5 years even.
That's too hard.
I have to comment. Do you know the people I comment? Do you know the people I comment? I comment South Sudanese.
So could be the specialist catch to Mbuze Kumpeo.
Yes.
4 years.
Can I have a friend at P7? Because your mommy, I want to breastfeed. Okay, see.
But ideally, let the baby transition from breast milk to food.
Yeah.
Just transition.
Transition.
transition the baby. But anyway, ngatuze ku love letter yafe tuve mu transition. Number one, obayaba zimagaloma. But let me tell this chick the truth. One, you are either unemployed.
Thank you.
Two, you like living a very good life that you cannot afford. Mm. Three,
you're
you think that gweba ina kuwa buwi in your life. Why? Because you say,
Adam,
Agambe, when I confronted him of recent and asked why he said he needs me back in his life and that he changed, the truth is I still love him, and besides his violence, he was loving and provided.
All I asked
for. Our sadja tetuli bankers, that's why we step on you, abuse you, beat you and do all those things. Because you let men be like your small gods in your lives. You say, he provides me with everything. Is he your father? You understand?
Even if
you
your father, there are some things he cannot provide you.
Can
your father give you sweet dreams? He cannot.
Give you what?
Sweet dreams.
My dad does.
How?
Eh? When he calls me and he tells me, okay, have yourself a good night, sweet dreams.
Then you get sweet dreams.
Bulunj.
Metaphorically speaking.
Oh, you met those ones.
So you see, when you get into someone's life and you know you're dependent on them, you want them to provide you with stuff. That's a problem where you find yourself. But because you need the providence from someone, you feel like, oh my God, I love him. No, olimu mukula. Ate ya kulabo mukula katina gamba. Once in a week, and checking your corner, full of punching bag, or why? Is that gym? After all, I provide you with everything you want. A violent relationship is not a good one. If you term someone as violent
then
run away. For the first time, I'll say just run away.
Run away.
Because this someone, no matter how many times they say I'm sorry, they'll never change.
Yeah.
They'll do it again. It's different from someone who gets angry like once in a very long time, like once in 3 years, then slaps you, then you slap back, then you fight. That's different. But for someone who's going to fight with you every 2 months, 1 month, you're poo. Just, leave the guy alone. Get a job, start working, and for yourself, provide for yourself, and see if you still need him.
Thank you. And another thing that we keep telling girls, know your self-worth. Know your self-worth.
Okay.
Look at yourself from the inside out and ask yourself, of all the things that I could have wanted in this here short life, is this one of them? Is this one of those, like when I die and they ask me, so how did you live your youth? You're like, well, I got into a violent relationship. He beat me up. Now I'm dead. I'm in heaven. Yeah, that's the best I could do with my life, God. Whenever you look at yourself in a predicament like that and you know someone akukuba, and they're not apologetic. And the reason why I know this man is saying he loves her is because all the other women that he has tried to get in between her and now couldn't take his BS. So he's like, better the devil I know, or better the devil that knows me. So he would rather deal with you, because guachimanya agenda kugunda, kugunde, ofuke ngalabi. But you'll stay.
Katilavi aji kolila ati avala
yu. Naba aji kakanya. Ajiteke mkuno nyemirimu. Ajiteke mkwe ya garanga.
Mwa mtu.
Ajiteke mikwano je. Love ji distributing. Joba doa faro.
Ezitoye.
Omuviri, omuleke. If you are happy by yourself and you sit back and say, I think I still miss this guy. Then you can go back. But as it stands now.
But go with your casket.
As it stands now.
So, Linda, according to you, Willis, you think there is a part in this lady's life whereby she can actually go back to the guy?
Yeah, there's a part, because she said
there's
I still
a stupidity
love him.
Part.
No matter how he beats me or what, I still love him, which is rubbish.
Stupidity.
Someone can't beat you in January, in February, in March.
And you still love him in April.
Still love him. Ola ne mama uta inza kukuba buwati. No sigara ngu magala. Akuba paka December nunga wai. Wachi sitolo kanimviro mkazongo. So you as a person, violence is not a good thing. Let's take it.
Njaga lakuko saka kisa kano tuite Farouk. Ajewa no kumpewa atibudi. Atuwe ku advice. Farouk is our DOP here. Farouk jangu.
We are live on air.
Farouk, come. It's very good to engage your teammates, especially
and if you don't come, it means you're also violent.
Farouk, you come and
are you a violent
come,
man?
Come. You come on set and let people see.
It means that you beat your wife.
Farouk Sekakozi, yes, is the guy who is in charge of the picture quality.
I had a friend, it was a couple.
We're going to do
it. ngatubera nabo mu kulya party ni barwane nyunga bikuba ne badingana ne badingana ne munaye when a chick you know the woman realized you know what I deserve better in my life let's take it I deserve a man who respects me yakera lumu munaye nabula. After 2 years, I get an inbox from her. She's in the US. She's married. She has twins.
Yeah, I thought after 2 years, wow. She hit on you. Farouk,
no.
How are you, Farouk?
How are you?
We are very okay.
Ne
Farouk, what do you situation? Nga mukazi go mu abili chimunga kwa gama go ya kufula ka banka ke. Tari chuko wa deko ko.
Tori imba no.
Oli kumpe wa banka. Nse yone kulaba.
Okay, ono mwala wa makolechi.
Ono mwala, mwaleke mwaga mati, people change. Mwaleke. Mwaleke. Mwaleke njo kuwa ya liya, maybe ya mkuwa, waliwe nsonga.
Echarichi mkubi anga.
Yes.
Waliwe nsonga yone ino kukubi yomu kazo mkulu, chita wogu wa kende na zara. Yaliya
mkuwa wanagama yaliya mkuwa.
Iya, yaliya mkuwa wanga deire.
Zinanga one ateka tindi kusaidia
kwa kuna kuwa violent
na kwa kuwa yes you make sure yes. Why you make fun of his primary school
no listen
wanzo kubera mama yala ngazikuba ngaweja ko
waya ngawenyizanyiza ko yasebintu
kata violent
eh atubera ti
don't banai let us google that word violent
the
violent man.
Yes.
I am sorry.
But how violent was
as you talk, the kanonye, kanonye.
Oizo kwera nga wejaja kuwa yongo yomba. Neto kiza kumuto kuita violent.
Kati uyo haba ila chika ni katu gani.
But omuntu wali violent ya vila akuba. Toins abeda violent inga tokuba. It's impossible. Mbwa yomba yomba nyo, no muita violent? No. Oyaba muyombi kwa
rosa. Na yomba, na ya sebintu.
Mukade wa enzo kubeya, nga wangu.
Okay, nenda msirikeba na ikanchiba malile.
Ne, atu ukana akula. Na gamba.
Linda kukamba somere chigambo.
Ugo suzewa.
Goma nyi.
Faru.
Na atu ukana tacha akuba, tacha.
Oyo muzei.
Faru, oyo muzei.
Asaba, abata aliso.
Mubaje mwagala kumanya that this, what violent means. Using or involving physical force intended to hurt damage or kill someone or something.
Yes. That is violent. Yes.
Exactly.
What if this is what the guy was? But that doesn't mean I beat you. I've laid my hands on you.
Kati wakuba glass nego asine musamu kidane kamfumita ono nafa. You understand?
Violent, using or involving physical force. You throwing the cup down.
Yes,
physical force. Yes.
Right? Using or involving physical force intended to hurt, damage. You throwing the cup down and it breaks. That's damage.
True.
Or kill someone or something.
Yes.
But I've not laid my hands on you.
No, auntie, the throwing down of the cup is intended to emotionally hurt her.
Who was your English teacher? One that
you understand?
Is it your English teacher? Teacher Zaina.
Banai, let's not
sugarcoat. No,
let us not sugarcoat.
This violence,
a violent person is a violent person. Let me tell you.
Being violent does not necessarily mean.
Nenda, listen, what if I am your girlfriend, right? And every time we get into a tiny argument, because my violence does not touch you. Every time we get into an argument, I enter your house, break your cups, break your TV, tear your shoes, burn your clothes.
Okay.
How long are you going to keep up with that?
What are you going to call me?
Chava,
the chamber was a
witness.
No, don't know.
So kwa tiguwa mwade yo age adeyo.
Mulira. Faruk.
Abana wa mweba genda kubati na muma toga kariba abwe.
Faruk, kankuwe chini wanae. Waliwa mtu kwa mwela relationship. Nga wenaga inabako waya once in a year. Uyo mchita wa mwita violent. Eda tedi
mkasoba bao.
Tage na kunga mba have a violent person in the relationship.
Chitu fetch.
Nego bulinuna kubuli mwezi nova kwa waya. No menye bintu noruana. Katuga yetu wa mkubie na ye. Kwe ganyumba yuna nojifula wo front. Uyo ubera ufuse violence. It doesn't matter. A person who chooses to throw things around over
other than is talk. Violent. It's violent. Period.
Okay. Nze hiye ero yansonga yangu.
Because you will not develop. Mujia mkubie ramu.
Mugula ti.
I may not agree with Faruk on the fact that this lady should go back to the guy. Because when someone is violent, it's very hard for them to recover.
That's a no-brainer.
That one I may not agree. So this lady, what they should do, reflect on themselves like Willie said, you know, get the self-love, get a job if you're not employed, get your hands busy if you love art and craft, get yourself in that. If you have time, travel, move around, hang with friends, you know. Enjoy yourself, enjoy your life. Do not go back to this guy.
No.
Na echa nzikiliza aganya kone ka Faruk. Violence. Chigambo violent. Echo. Techitegeza ntate ya kubangulo. Sinu zungu. Sigu anso meso li zungu.
Anji
zungu.
You're talking about
losing control.
No, yes. You're talking about Felali and Ferrari.
Thank you.
Potato.
Banababe la ku street. Ngabecha nga bali mukurayotinga bichi babela
bali violent.
They're violent.
Bali walogwa bakuba.
Anti need but they're violent.
It's a violent
exactly.
Act.
That exactly. That
what is what are you saying? To the man is not
it's okay.
No, what I'm saying.
You're
what
saying is violent.
What I'm saying is that the guy is violent.
But okay.
But he's not beating. You get, he's not beating.
Beating which is just an ingredient of war.
Mbate ya mkuba, mulimu blow. If I could use Tina's words, agami mulimu blow. Nze chenga mate muli ichi.
Oh, fine. Mwizo
wate muli. Oh, kati ya nana kudayo sokola muka blow zinavayo.
Tizi ni
mo. Oh, muta kusuli de chikopo kumande. Chimanyengu kufrida ja kusuli la kajambi.
Mwongi na mvision group one. Avanta wali na successful relationship.
For me, I advise usually ni tenyo gama watwana imtule mchogereko, Na waliwe mtunange bintuka ni nga nedda.
You people,
even if it was my neighbor, go imagine neighbor wa mkuwa buli wiki, buli
Wednesday.
Ebeda nga woman crush Wednesday nga mamu crush inga buli Wednesday. Na ozuka norigela noga na emwe, rasite mwa ukana. You understand?
That's
if you had a daughter and every month he had a swollen eye, swollen nose.
How would you feel? You'd say he's not. Would it be to know? He was throwing a cup and it hit me.
You'd of course advise her to say, you know what?
The thing is, you can't talk about it.
And by the way, Omuntu wa Kuba, Ainzo Kuba no better than this one.
Than this one. Because this one is unpredictable.
Not only do they inflict financial loss on the relationship, but also emotional instability.
Trauma.
Because wabwe bantubo sanga kumacha anyize nunga notewa mwade kwa
chichi.
Kumbe bayo mbiyo msaja na amenya TV kachani
kuhuza. Oba mwavu, endo banga mwavu, mwengu vilo vilo mwavu, vila wenyiza nyiza. Uno, ono msaja endo banga mwavu, fine nga ilome nga mwavu.
Nenga chika gambe, he was so loving and provided always mwavu.
Ok, kata wacho mwavu chibubudeko. Either I know, I know why ebula
mwavu. Mene ila olo za ukana, olo ye nzo kwea ukana ni yangi.
Ya,
ole, ye chavu, provided olo.
Yes, mwavu.
Na sabuni aleta blue soap.
Mubirawa sadia. If your man does, if the person you are trying to see does not work, don't escalate the conversation to a relationship.
Yeah. It's a get to know
of course,
each other.
Of course, relationship.
If you're with someone and they are not employed, do not escalate the relationship.
Exactly.
It is a get to know
if you. If, for example, you start seeing someone, hi, you look good. Where do you work? I'm still looking for a job. Keep it there.
Bye.
There.
You know what?
There.
I wish I could
there.
There's a difference.
How can you call something just that you can't afford?
Poor people think that money is the root of all evil.
No, it is the root of all happiness.
Rich people
but that
like
is the
me
truth. I mean, money is the root of all happiness.
No, rich people like me believe that lack of money
is the root of all evil.
That's why I'm saying so having money is the root of happiness.
So let no man give you an excuse. I'm being angry because I am poor.
No, but at the end of the day, I will not stop saying this. Ladies, it does not matter. Teba kutungira kwa muntu omu. Teba kulimbanga. Teba kutungira kwa muntu omu. It doesn't mean that when you walk away from something that doesn't make you happy, you will never be happy again. There's tons of things out there that can make you a happy person. It doesn't even have to be a person. So, that's it.
Faruk, kwa mokiliza nti go inzo kwa ila happy. No muntu omu avu. Oba kare ngoli mu avu.
Now, umu avu mgambi tabele kuna kake.
Love, it's driving around.
I go to a cemetery.
This is what I'm explaining about relationship. No, they don't have very huge jobs. They do not have lots of money in the bank account.
But they are content.
Because sente zeba funanga bombi. Bazikoze sa okwesa nyusa. Tebe kubanja uro. That's what I meant. Yeah. Don't date a poor man. Uchitegele. Date a omusajja nga mugagga ku mutima. Nga wafuna akakadde. A saving ayo katugamba abili. Nakwatabi nakugulira akakatto. Nasasula ko rent. Neegulirayo akasilipa. Na jira ochitegele. Kwiga nimbango obulamu buliyo.
Nemo ya afazali abera ko na tugana akasente.
Na yo ojaga ojachitwala literally. Ogaembo yakafuna omusajja mugagga. Ngafuna bilioni 10. Nakwata mwenda na steka mu banka. Nasigazemu.
Ne mutajiria.
Nekango ngobula ne Gomez empya igenda ku mukolo gwa mkwano go. Osegera. So date someone omugagga ku mutima.
Poverty is a state of mind. Okay. Ani? I am sorry. I want you to be rich at heart and in person.
Physically.
But you see, those people are going. Dear God, your sister needs some of the clay that you are left.
I want to mold.
Remember, she wants to create.
I want to mold.
Oh no, Mujawa.
That's it. No one would encourage anyone to be in a violent relationship.
Yes, let's not even laugh about it.
Whether it's a woman who's beating or a man who's beating. Speak out, actually tweet about them and say, I've left this Tina because she's abusive and violent.
We don't take her to their IDs. Sex offender /
violent
man.
Domestic violent.
So we've agreed that you know this woman
Aveo.
Right here.
Aveo.
Yeah,
Faruk ya
Tadayo.
Tadayo. Bakube.
Kati wadda yo mne waita we miezi emirala ebiri
ne bakubunda.
Omanyi waliwe chintu echi. Waliwe chintu baita DNA, waliwe chintu baita genes.
Some people's genealogy.
Walone genes ezikuli mu mubiri. Nti we ovavako waya. Ne wochi ukotia waya ne zikendera ne zivavako chisigalawo. Ne wabawo omuntu nti they have a short hand.
Thank you.
Osegera nti akukono bali ita lukono wano mu Buganda. Yeah, I know lukono. Mujira oti panga kuba connecting at all tegera na jeruvudde. Osegera.
That is usually mothers and their kids.
Ne wabawo omukatugaye mu bakazi. Ngaye genes ze ayomba. ayomba
ngamugomba
ha waliwe ya ngamba huwa ya liani na ngambu nga gai bwaja katugari se chikopo wati na jana tsaya
chidi wechi. I think that was me.
I mean, and you also have to understand
traits are traits. Gwabuonyiga, there is a way you act. Onobuonyiga, ainengelija acting. Kuvambuto, mpaka bukulu. Nebwali zaala abaana kulibaako omwakitwala kati omusajja bw'aba yakulaga dda mbwezize zibavaako n'akutimbula togezaako n'akwerimba mbu bwenzirayo yakyuka we are who we are.
That's very true. And of course, definitely our love letter is on our Facebook page. That is Urban Television. You can as well as head there and leave your comment. Between Farouk and Tina, they tend not to agree. And of course, nevertheless, amongst the four of us, it's only Farouk saying that the lady should go back. But it seems like me, Tina, and Willis definitely agree that they shouldn't go back. Now, in case you're there with a different opinion, head over to our comments section. That's, of course, on Facebook and let us know. We do highly apologize for the fact that we could not be able to receive some phone calls. We are having some technical upgrade, but we do hope that by tomorrow everything is sorted and we will definitely love to hear in from you. Do know that there are some people who already had some airtime to call in, but unfortunately our sincere apologies one more time. Tomorrow everything will be much better. But moving away from that, we want to get into a very short break. When we do get back, Nicholas will be joining the team for the latest of what is happening in the world of sports.